Once in a vast jungle, a wise old lion named Leo faced a troubling dilemma. He had a painful thorn stuck deep in his paw, causing him great agony. Reluctant to show his weakness, Leo initially kept his suffering to himself. However, as the days passed, the pain became unbearable, and he could hardly hunt or walk. His loyal friends, a clever monkey and a kind-hearted elephant, noticed his plight and urged him to share his burden. Swallowing his pride, Leo confided in them about his pain. And together, they removed the thorn, relieving his suffering. Leo learned that a problem shared is indeed a problem halved, and the strength of friendship outweighed the weight of his pride.